Here's what leads off our instant index tonight. Proof that the spirit inside the old movie is still all around us.
A toast to my big brother George, the richest man in town.
The movie, of course, A Wonderful Life. And a new report out today finds that generosity in American neighborhoods is on the rise. 76% of us say we trust our neighbors, and 65% of us report helping a neighbor in need. George Bailey would be proud. And you can probably guess the number in the news today is 12-12-12, today's date. Some believe it is the luckiest day of our lifetime. Across the globe, there was gridlock at wedding chapels from Malaysia to Hong Kong to Vegas and right here in New York City. By one estimate, 7,500 weddings in one day. There was also a baby bonanza, and here's just one of the babies who managed to arrive at 12:12 a.m. on the rare triple 12 day, a day that will not happen again for 88 years. And now an update on this index photo we showed you 2 days ago. You'll remember the video of the baby monkey who became a sensation when he was found wandering in an IKEA store wearing a winter coat. We've now seen him with his owner, who says he escaped from the cage. Here is video of them both. She's brushing her teeth, the little monkey doing the same. He has been taken away from her and put into a sanctuary until further notice. And we will tell you what happens, and we do check every day to see what you're noticing out there in the world. So tweet me your thoughts for Instant Index at Diane Sawyer.